This young man, he used to swear at his mother, disrespect her. He thought he was bad. In the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his mother was there with him, and the mother said, "My son, read the kalima. Read the kalima." He stuttered. He struggled to recite La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. He struggled. He would choke and it wouldn't come out. She went to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and said, "Ya Rasulullah, my son is on his deathbed. He is struggling to read the kalima." Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam sent some sahaba and said, "Go and you read, he will read after you." Those couple of sahaba went, they read the kalima and he struggled. He couldn't read the kalima. It was stuck. They went back and said, "Ya Rasulullah, he is struggling to read the kalima." The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam called the mother and said, tell me, how was your son? How did he live his life?" See, a mother would always cover the sins of the son. Mother said, "My son used to read the salah. He was good." I said, "Okay." He said to the sahaba, "Go ask him again. He will maybe read." He didn't read the kalima. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam said, "Tell me the truth. How was your son really?" And she cried. This mother started crying and said, "Ya Rasulullah, my son used to swear at me, disrespect me. My son was very bad to me. He used to beat me up." The Prophet ﷺ said to the Sahaba, "Gather wood, we will burn him alive. How dare he disrespect his mother?" She started crying and said, "Ya Rasulullah, don't punish him." The Prophet ﷺ said, "If you forgive him, then Allah will forgive him." She said, "Ya Rasulullah, by Allah, I have forgiven my son for whatever he did to me." As soon as she said this, he read the kalima and passed away. This is the mercy that a mother has for her child, that she cannot bear her child to be punished. Imagine the mercy of Allah, which is 70 times greater than the mercy of your mothers.